Today's countries pale in comparison to their glorious pasts. For example, this is how Mongolia looked under Genghis Khan and his successors. But today, this is how Mongolia looks. Then moving just a little up, we can see Russia, which had parts of Eastern Europe, Central Asia, and even Alaska. But today, it's just this. Spain, at its greatest extent, looks like this. And now what's left is just this small Spain. And last, but not the least, the British Empire was the largest empire in history, covering over 36 million square kilometers. And today's UK is just around 250,000 kilometers. Anyways, guys, don't lose your land and subscribe.